On August 16, 1977, the king of rock and roll, Elvis Presley, died at age 42. The news shocked the world. Prior to his death, Elvis had several hits in the five-year period before he passed on between 1972 and 1977. For the next 30 minutes, this show here will spotlight many of those hits, the final records of Elvis before his death. And we start with the last top 10 pop hit Elvis would have, his 38th. It was a song Elvis didn't want to record, but his session musicians convinced him to do so. Burning Love. Elvis's early 1970s top five hit, Burning Love. This is our review of Elvis's final hits before his death in 1977. Exactly 3 years before his death, Elvis hit the top 20 with this hit, If You Talk in Your Sleep.
I know you're a lonely woman, and I love you. Someone else is waiting, and he owes you. Be careful what you say. If you talk in your sleep,
From the summer of 1974, Elvis and If You Talk in Your Sleep. These are the final hits of Elvis. Later on in 1974, Elvis again hit the top 20. This time with this song Chuck Berry recorded a decade earlier. It's the story of a journey from Norfolk, Virginia to the Promised Land, being California.
Trouble to turn into a struggle halfway across Alabama. Well, the town broke down and left us all stranded in downtown Birmingham. Well, right away I bought me a through train ticket right across Mississippi Clean. I was on that midnight flyer out of Birmingham smoking in the New Orleans. Somebody help me get out of Louisiana, just help me get to Houston town. There are people there who care a little about me and have let the poor boy down.
Hit used in the late 1990s movie Men in Black. That's Promised Land by Elvis Presley. Continuing on with hits Elvis had before his shocking death in 1977. We're calling these the final hits of Elvis while he was still living. During the first quarter of 1975, Elvis remade a French song by using English lyrics. My Boy.
You're sleeping, son, I know. What it really is, can't wait. I wanted to explain before it gets too late. For your mother and me, love has finally died. This is no happy home, but God knows how I tried. Why did we ever start? We're more like strangers now, each acting out of part. I have laughed, I have cried, I've lost ever again. Taking all I can take, but I'll stay here just the same. Because you're
you haven't heard a word. Perhaps it's just as well. Why spoil your little dreams? Why put you to the hell? Life is no fairy tale, and one day you will know. But now you're just a child, I'll stay here and watch you grow.
Actor and singer Richard Harris, who had the hit MacArthur Park, did a version of that song, but it was the one that we just heard by Elvis that became the bigger hit in the U.S., My Boy. Look at the final hits of Elvis, songs he had on the charts in the years prior to his death in 1977. 2 years before the King died, he had this top 40 hit, Trouble, T-R-O-U-B-L-E, subtitle.
Everybody else are having fun. Well, I don't miss much. It ever happens on a dance hall floor. Mercy, look what just walked through that door. Well, hello, T-R-O-U-B-L-E. What in the world are you doing here? When my papa hit the skids, mama had a time trying to raise my kids, hoping not to stagger, but was it all right? And then it made you good to try to raise me right. Hey, but mama never told me about it, nothing like a wild old you. Hey, your mama must have been in love with something or another too. When I see a lot of others, but too much something and not enough another. You got it all together like a loving machine, looking like glory and walking like a dream. Mother Nature sure been good to wow you. Well, your mother must have been another good looking other two. Troublemaking on the funky bass. The men are gonna love and all the women gonna hate. The man who never, never think I'm ever gonna be. Maybe the beginning of a world of war. Oh, the world ain't ready for nothing like a wild you. Well, I bet your mother must have been a good looker, mother too.
In the spring of 1975, say hey, Elvis Presley's Trouble. You're listening to our review of hits Elvis had in the few years before his 1977 death. We call these the final hits of Elvis. Exactly a year after Trouble hit, Elvis had this song, his remake of Hurt.
I'm
Spring of 1976, that's Elvis with Hurt. It was done before by Roy Hamilton and Timmy Euro. Here on our tribute to the King of Rock and Roll's final hits before he shockingly died on August 16, 1977. About 6 months before his death, Elvis scored this top 40 single that was recorded at his Graceland home in Memphis. It hit number one country and was written by Mark James, who wrote Elvis's last number one pop hit, Suspicious Minds, in 1969. It's Moody Blue.
It's hard to be a gambler betting on the number that changes every time. When you think you're gonna win, you think she's giving in. A stranger's all you'll find. Yeah, it's hard to figure out what she's all about, but she's woman through and through. She's a complicated lady, so call her my baby, a moody blue. She's Tuesday, when Tuesday comes, she's Wednesday, and to another day again. Her personality unwinds just like a ball of twine on a spool that never ends. That's when I think I know her well. Her emotions reveal she's not the person that I thought I knew. But she's a complicated lady, so I call her my baby, a moody blue.
Sung by the King, Elvis Presley. He's the top recording act of the rock era, 1955 to the present. On a Tuesday afternoon, August 16, 1977, Elvis was found dead at his Graceland home in Memphis. Apparently, it was respiratory failure. He was only 42 years old. The day he died, he actually had a song in the Pop Top 40. It was this song, Way Down.
Hey, you're getting closer. The lights are going dim. The sound of the breathing made the mood I'm in. All of my resistance lying on the floor. Taking me to places I've never been before. Ooh, and I can
was a huge hit in England and a number one country song in the U.S., Elvis with Way Down. It was on the pop chart the day he died in August 1977. These are hits that Elvis had during the final years of his life. Now, Elvis's first hit after he died came in the fall of 77. His remake of the Paul Anka written song, My Way.
Now, in this so I face final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear. I state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full. I traveled each and every byway. Oh, and much more than this, I did it my way. Regrets, I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do, saw it through without. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway. Oh, and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Yes, there were times, I'm sure you knew, when I've been all. And live it my way.
had my fill, my share of losing, and now as tears subside, I find it all so amusing to think I did all that, and may I say, not in a shy way. Not me, I did it my way. Oh, what is a man? What has he got? If not himself, then he has not to say the word he truly feels. And not the word, the word it is.
By Elvis, a song he had on the chart just after he died in 1977. And that wraps up our special here on the final hits of Elvis, songs he had on the chart right before he died in 1977.